By the way, can we talk about Zoo Peculiar for a fucking second? My new favorite band. Straight up. Alright guys, you guys are getting in the mood. We're about to have a dance competition. The winner gets some free merchandise from us, as well as bragging rights. So if you have a shred of self-respect or pride, I want to see you guys do it right about here. Don't make Garrett show you up.
I'm gonna step back.
Oh, he was leaving. Our judges are gonna be Miss Jim Pierre and Slim Pickens. Who's the winner? Right. Point them out.
Guy in the book bag and girl with the plugs right there raising her hand.
Right there. We'll see us after our set. We'll give you some free shit. You can get close to your loved one. Grab some butt cheeks if you're out there. Get two handfuls of ass. You know what I'm saying?
Bye.
there are shortcuts. All the sparkling treasures have the curse. You can do your best in a flash, but it takes a lifetime to find your worst. Now you're tired of playing the same. All the vapor leaking out your pores. Fucker up there, kid, and wash off your fucking face, cause we're all just a flock of whores. You'll likely find yourself a best friend. Ain't much more than snakes and worms inside. Your mother told you that she loved you. Find out now that she lied.
Thank you very much. That was a brand new one that will be on our next album.